Wouldn't it be a conflict of interest that only scientists have access and knowledge to the scientific process used to make discoveries that only you understand the value and meaning thereof? Why can't you teach us more about the entire process? This would benefit science, theoretically, if you do in fact have the information you claim to have, and the information is true as you boldly assert it to be. Would my questions not be easy to answer?